It's elegant food, Henry. And it's going to get me into the Carlton League.
That's a joke. What do you think they got the Carlton League for? To keep people like you out. Jude.
Why do you want to join anyway, Mama, if they don't want you? Of
course they want me. They just don't know it yet.
You see, even the dog won't eat it. God damn it, I worked hard all day long to come home and have to eat this shit.
I think it's good.
Who asked you?
Nobody.
Nobody?
Tip your head up, boy. You ain't gonna cry, are you? What did I tell you about crying? What did I tell you about crying in this house? Put your hands in your lap. Sit up straight. Come on, sit up straight. You gonna cry now? Savannah, go get this little girl one of your dresses.
Why you have to be so mean, Daddy?
Henry, why don't I get you another supper? There's some leftover hash and rice. I'll heat it up for you, all right? Give me a hand here, Tom.
Yes, you go out in the kitchen with the rest of the girls.
What you bully on somebody your own size?
Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna take a joke around here.
I want you to melt this butter, Savannah.
French,
heat up this rice. You chop that onion into fine little pieces, Tom.
Your mouth is hanging open, child. Nice and spicy.
Marry into nothing, you get nothing.
All I want is a good, plain American meal.
There you go, darling.
Now, this is food, Lila.
Get up, children.
Why not?